any reason why the seatbelt's not affixed across your chest today?